Yes, I'm Rick Radliff, the Senior Agronomy Manager with the Agronomy Sciences Department in Johnston. And really, our role here is to help support our field agronomists and product agronomists across the U.S. and also Canada. We have about 150 to 160 agronomists that cover that geography, and a small team in Johnston that helps support all of the work that they do. Our main focus is on agronomy and providing growers information on best management practices as it relates to corn, as it relates to soybean production, but also canola, wheat, and alfalfa, sunflowers, and a host of products that Pioneer sells. Certainly our focus is on corn and soybeans as it relates to the Corn Belt, but as we see things changing in the marketplace, there's certainly been an expansion of both corn acres and also beginning to be soybean acres in Western Canada. So that provides us an opportunity to take the knowledge that we've gained in the U.S. and actually transfer and translate that to Western Canada with the growth in corn and soybean acres that we've seen. The last couple of winters alone, including this past winter, we have agronomists on the ground who have educated growers, taking the knowledge about corn production, whether it be nitrogen management, seeding rates, row spacing, and all of the management practices involved with corn and soybean production, and led clinics throughout the course of the winter to get them prepared to adopt planting of corn, because that's certainly one of the opportunities that they're most interested in, but also have the most questions about. So we take the knowledge that we gain through our 8,000 plus on-farm trials in the U.S. and translate that and transfer that, leverage that insight and information to growers within the U.S., but also the outside the U.S., including Eastern Canada, but also Western Canada as well. It's a great opportunity. It's fun to support our agronomists not only here, but think about opportunities outside the U.S., in particular Western Canada, because one of our greatest opportunities is canola, one of the greatest opportunities for growth for Pioneer, but also to help growers adopt new technologies, whether it be new varieties, new seeding treatments, and even in some cases, as growers have questions around seeding rates in canola, we do those trials in Western Canada and in North Dakota and geographies such as that, take those learnings and proliferate those through our field agronomists and through our sales reps to them so that they have a better insight and can learn from the work that we do, but also what their neighbors do on farm and the learnings that they have. Across the U.S., we do about 8,000 on-farm trials. Those are really conducted with the leadership of our field agronomists, but they also work with our account managers, our reps, and on the farm with growers. We look at things such as hybrid placement across various soil types. We look at things such as seeding rates by hybrid placement across soil types. And then oftentimes we'll look at other management considerations such as optimization of nitrogen rates and also seeding rates across those same areas. It's important once we advance a product out of impact and we take those products and we understand how they're going to perform in a given geography and we commercialize those, that then we take those and truly understand them on farms in that geography, so that as we broaden the sales of those, that we can truly speak to growers that this has the right fit on your farm, because we've learned that either on your farm or on your neighbor's farm as well. So our opportunity is to take what we learn and expand that through our organization, through our field agronomists and our sales reps to all of their customers through leveraging those on-farm trials. If for growers who would like to get more information, really the first source would be our sales reps, but also our field staff, including account managers and our agronomists, are always a great source of information. But they can also log into pioneer.com, and we have a host of agronomic information and product information about all of our products, from corn to canola to wheat, alfalfa, right on pioneer.com, accessible 24 hours a day to growers across the country and also in Canada.
This video is brought to you by Farms.com.